好，他确实在往前走，越来越近了。
Know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
他认识我们，认识我们是 Harbinger， 认识我们。Harbinger 是二代的时候那个最后那个 Reaper。然后现在在互相嘲讽，你会失败。这个轮回会继续。
What are you talking about? We stopped Sovereign and the Geth. We stopped Harbinger and the Collectors. We've earned a straight answer.
It is not a thing you can comprehend.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization.Must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're killing everyone in the galaxy to save us?
The cycle must continue. There is no alternative.
Organics and synthetics don't have to destroy each other.
The battle for Rannoch disproves your assertion. Finish your war. We will be waiting.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Kila.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines.We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code?That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Talizora? Does this unit have a soul?
一步一步来。首先是这个 Reaper 他说他们代表的是秩序，我们有机生命代表的是混乱。 Reaper 的观点里是有机生命必然会和机械生命这个产生战争， Reaper 的收割是制止这一切的方法，让宇宙让银河系重新轮回一遍，再产生一个轮回。这是 Reaper 收割的概念。这是刚才 Reaper 那一大段嘲讽，就是这个意思。这是他们是秩序，我们是混乱。然后现在眼前的这个是这个，因为把这个 Reaper 解决之后，所有的 Geth 都已经停火了。然后现在 Corian 的那帮鹰派是打算追击，把 Geth 赶尽杀绝。 然后 Legion 的现在的想法是把 Reaper 的代码上传，这样这个所有的 Gas 单位都会获得更高的智能，但不会被 Reaper 控制。那现在的问题是既然 Corrin 鹰派想继续打的话，那么更加智能的 Gas 会更加这个有力的反击，所以这个战争还会继续下去。所以现在的选择就是你站哪一边的问题。最后 Legion 问的这个问题，这个单位拥有灵魂吗？这个是 Gas 当年300年前说这一句话之后 Corrin 就开枪了，是这么来的，整个轮回又回来了。
Upload the code to the Geth. Tally, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Admiral Tali Zora. All units, break off your attack.
Belay that order. Continue the attack.
20%.
I beg you, do not do this. Please.
We regret the deaths of the creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
其实刚才那个选项其实没什么影响，对你的这个结局没有影响，只是你第一个选项怎么开始而已。我们选的是让Legion 直接上传代码，然后因为塔里是上将的这个地位嘛，所以让塔里去终止所有 Corrin 舰队的攻击，但是那边的鹰派不听还继续打，然后塔里过来这个恳求 Legion 终止这一切。然后现在有几个选项，一个是其实现在这个选项就是这个故事线的结局了，你是站 Legion 这边，就是让 Legion 把 Reaper 的代码上传，然后所有的 Gas 都会觉醒更高的智能，然后这个然后的结果就是 Corrin 这个物种会没掉，因为 Corrin 根本打不赢。然后下一个右下角这个是终止 Legion 的上传，这样这个所有的 Gas 还是在这个相当于还没有重启的这个 Gas， 等于所有的 Gas 会被 Corrin 灭绝，等于 Gas 就从此之后从银河系消失了。至于以后 Gas 那个 Corrin 是还会不会继续再造类似的东西出来，那是以后的事情。当然还有第三个选项，至于是什么，
hell. Legion, keep going.
Shepard?
Everyone listen up. This is Shepard. If you don't want to be blown out of the sky in about half a minute, stand down now.
This is Admiral Tali Zora. Shepard speaks with my authority.
And mine as well. Negative. We can win this war now. Keep firing.
60%.
The Geth are about to return to full strength. If you keep attacking, they'll wipe you out. A few years ago, I saved you from the Geth at the Citadel. Just recently, I helped you take out that dreadnought.
80%.
But I'm through saving you. If you keep attacking, I will stand and watch while the Geth lay you to waste. It's your call. Kila Salai.
All units, hold fire.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, I must go to them. I'm sorry. It's the only way.
Legion, the answer to your question was yes.
I know, Tali. But thank you. Kila Salai.
Commander.
Admiral Ron, I heard your ship made a crash landing. Glad you got out in one piece.
I was listening over the radio. If Hanegirl hadn't stopped...
He did.
We have taken heavy losses. I don't know if we can. Where are we supposed to go?
You are welcome to return to Rannoch Admoron with us.
Legion?
No, I'm sorry, Commander. Legion sacrificed itself to give us all intelligence. It will be honored.
Good.
And we will honor Legion's promise. The Geth fleet will help you retake Earth, and our engineers will assist in building the Crucible.
As will ours, of course.
Admiral, had you considered possible settlement sites?
We... The southern continent had excellent farmland, as I recall.
Are you gonna be okay?
I believe so, Commander. Thank you.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. You okay? I know working with the Geth will be difficult.
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
第三个选项是盖茨和 Clorian 共存。这个选项是从三代开始玩的玩家是不可能达成的，必须是玩过二代才可以。可以不用玩一代，这个选项只管二代。至于怎么达成的，一会儿再说。先回顾一下刚才那段剧情，是那个那两个嘴炮选项是一样的，只要有嘴炮选项出现，证明你这个共存是可能，共存已经达成了，你是可以选择共存的。然后 Paragon 和 Renegade 的结果是一样的，只不过这个状态下，我觉得我们骂他们一嘴是更好的。骂的像我就你两次了，你还不听是吧？你再不听，我就不管了，我就看你们毁灭啊！骂这一嘴是不错的。然后鹰派也忍不住了，终于停火了。至于最后 Legion 那一下， Legion 是说这个最后那个上传，至于怎么为什么上传不成功，那就不讲了。反正最后 Legion 决定是他要牺牲自己，把自己的这个意识程序上传回这个 Geth 的集体意识，等于 Legion 这个个体就消失了。有一个重要的细节是，最后 Legion 称自己不是 We。是 I， 之前 Legion 称自己一直是我们，所以包括给 Legion 起这个 Legion 军团这个名字也是这么来的，因为他一直称呼自己是我们，直到这一刻他终于称呼自己是我，就相当于觉醒了个体意识。然后最后这个单位有灵魂吗？最后塔利给的答案是的，是这么来的。最后两边就讲和了，这个 Geth 和 Corrin 终于可以共存了。然后至于游戏的最后结果是等于 Geth 和 Corrin 的战力我们都会拿到。然后 Tali 是说是想跟我们继续去打仗，并不是想在母星继续待着。
I wasn't gonna ask.
I think you've earned a few favors with the fleet.
I'm asking them to launch an assault on the Reapers. Figure that makes us even.
If the Reapers were going to stay on Earth, sure. But sooner or later, they'll come to Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You sure about this?
Yeah. I look at all this.This picture of hope and peace. And all I see is everyone I've lost. My team on Haystrom, my father, even Legion. I'm mourning a Geth. How crazy is that?
It's not crazy at all.
It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now...Right now, I have this.
Commander Shepard, I understand you've helped resolve the situation with the Geth.
Yes, Counselor. Two, in fact.
I've read the reports. You ended a war 3 centuries in the making.
I had a lot of help.
We have isolated pockets of remaining Geth.As best we can tell, they are Geth bodies loaded with Reaper code. But they are just a tiny fragment of the full Geth fleet. You've done the impossible, Commander. And I may be able to provide help of my own. I've received information from my government. It's too sensitive to discuss over an unsecured channel.
What if I come to the Citadel?
Yes, that would be best, Commander. I'll be waiting for you in Counselor Udina's office.
现在的剧情是这段解决之后下一段就是 Asari 了、然后现在说一下这个 三个结局选项吧。第一个结局就是前两个结局刚才说的，你是帮 Geth 还是帮 Corian， 这两个结局是你只要选了一边，剩下另一边会灭绝。至于在剧情上是不是真的灭绝，一个都不剩了，那就是另说的。因为三代到结局之后，只是这个结果对于你来说已经不重要了。我觉得即便是你是选一边的话，另一边也不会100%灭绝，应该还会有活口，要不然四代进行不下去。四代怎么着也会这个扯也能给你扯回来。那两个选项是无论你怎么玩，那两个选项都会有，那两个选项不是问题，就看你怎么选的问题。然后说一下这个共存这个结局，这个结局是你必须玩过二代，必须是把二代存档导进来。有几个大前提，第一个是 Legion 和 Tali 都得活下来，而且都是忠诚的。哎，是不是都是忠诚的？我忘了，反正 Legion 和 Tali 必须是都得活下来。只要有一个人没活下来，这个结果是达不到的，这是第一个前提。第二个前提是那个二代里 Legion 的那个忠诚任务里面必须把 Geth 的异教徒那一边要杀掉，因为在剧情上来说那边杀掉之后相当于 Geth、能反击的 Geth 的单位的个数会变少，等于 Corian 会是更容易赢下这场战争。 这也是个前提。至于是不是必要的忘了，反正很多人最后总结出来是最后会给你个评分，所以有一些并不是说100%你必须完成，只不过你完成之后你的评分会更高，然后这个选项你会更容易达成。但是 Legion 和 Tali 必须活下来，这两个是必须的，是要求的。剩下的是啥来着？我想想啊，对，剩下的是那个三代里。刚才那个在 Renok 的那个支线是救那个上将那个支线，如果你救了上将，你这个得分会提高，因为他那个上将是一个主和派嘛，所以他会这个首先挺活，是这个概念。其他的还有几个判断来着，反正主要是这四点。第一是他头两点是他里和 Legion 必须活下来。然后是二代的时候 Legion 的那个忠诚任务，你要选择消灭异教徒。然后三代的时候是救这个上将，那基本上是就能达成共存结局。但最后还是重复一遍，就是这个结局是只玩三代的话是达成不了的。
Commander, something on your mind?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
We're getting there, and with the Reapers pressing their advantage across all fronts, we don't have a lot of time to catch up.
What about the extra help we picked up along the way?
Bringing in both the Quarians and the Geth has helped us immeasurably. The Quarian fleet is providing evac and fire support, while the Geth attack Reaper supply lines.
Quarian 正在帮助这个做后勤保障，然后 Geth 去攻击 Reaper 的后勤。
About the Asari and Salarians.
Since the coup attempt, the Asari have stepped up to the plate. They're committing fleets and sending a science team to work on the Crucible. And believe it or not, they promised us the Destiny Ascension. They haven't forgotten you saved it 3 years ago.
是在上次神堡攻击之后，Asari 主动的给地球送援兵，包括 Destiny Ascension， 命运晋升，就是一代的时候，我们最后一代最后救了那个飞船。
And the Salarians?
They sent the entire fleet as a thank you for rescuing their counselor. I guess they managed to overlook the Genophage cure.
然后因为救了 Salarian 的一员。Salarian 把整个舰队都搬过来了，等于其实上你是可以在治愈基因武器之后再拿到 Salarian 支援，是可以这么拿到的。
What about the Turians and Krogan?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. Erdnog Rex running the show is a bonus for us. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more support from the other clans. I'm glad you disabled that mom on T'Chunka.We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as it is. We picked up some Turian troops.
Good to hear.
这里提到这个几点，一个是 Rex 很猛，各种打，就跟演个人秀一样。这是 Hackett 的这个个人说法。然后，Eve 就是那个 Krogan 女性，她活着的话，她能除了就是她能去这个去招揽更多的 Krogan 氏族加入这个战争，然后我们在土生卡上去拆除那个炸弹，就是 Hack 的上将提到，如果不拆的话 ，Krogan 战力会减很多，因为那个炸弹是一个歼星炸弹。
What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya Taloke, there's someone I never thought we'd be in bed with. The Blood Pack.
这个说过了。
The Eclipse. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation.But whatever you did,
what's the Reaper situation?
It's not trending well. Even if you did buy Radix some time, our threat projections show the Reapers will gain the advantage on most other fronts. And now the Asari are a prime target. They're the most advanced race in the galaxy. We'll soon find out if that means anything.
Reaper 下一个主要目标是 Asari。记住 ，Asari 是银河系现在银河系的最强大物种。除了军事能力。
If I may, Admiral, I have a personal question.
Speak freely, Commander.
Why me? Why put me in charge of all this?
Because you're the only soldier in this whole damn navy who knows how to kill Reapers.
为啥选我呢？因为你是整个人类星联里唯一一个知道怎么干掉 Reaper 的人。
You just have to be smart and hope you get lucky. Anyone can figure it out.
Your dossier says otherwise, Shepard. You were trapped on a coup all those years ago, and you were the only one to make it out.
这是个人绅士的一个现象。
I saw more than just a soldier in the making.
And because of that, you think I qualify to save the galaxy?
Shepard, let me tell you something that I've learned the hard way. You can pay a soldier to fire a gun. You can pay him to charge the enemy and take a hill. But you can't pay him to believe.
I don't follow, sir.
When you went up against Sovereign, there was no good reason to believe you'd win. But your crew didn't seem to care. They went along anyway. Your trip through the Omega-4 relay? That was a suicide mission if there ever was one. Yet there your crew was, standing beside you, proud to serve. Why? Because they believed in you, their leader. That's what I need now.Where we're taking them is liable to get pretty hairy, and I know you're the one who will get us to the other side.
等于是把你的履历讲了一遍，说你有多屌，为什么会有这么多人跟随你
？Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out.
Geth 是510 Quarian 765 Krogan 855 Salarian 这么弱 Salarian 才153 Asari 410 Asari 的舰队还不全 其实 get 可以更高，就是二代的时候，如果你选的是那个纸杀毒的话 ，get 是权力。然后这个时候，如果你拿了 get 的战力 ，get 的战力好像应该至少700多。但这个确实这但这个情况下 ，Corin 很有可能 Corin 存不入，有这个问题在里面。Gas 舰队不行啊！哦，对，这是那个二代的时候，那个决定是管 Gas 舰队的。如果二代的时候你只是选杀毒的话，这个 Gas 舰队的数值会很大。佛润舰队好猛，250、240、250。哦，二代的时候干掉的那批 Gas 的数值其实是补到这儿来了，等于 Corin 的巡逻舰队是和二代的时候那个 Gas 是互补的，不只是巡逻舰队，整个舰队。那我明白了。其实数值不会有，就是二代的那个选项对你的总体数值来讲不会有太大的变化，因为你让更多的 Gas 活下来的话，等于 Corin 的战力会受损。
Unread messages at your private terminal, Commander. I hear you were on the ground with the Reaper. He fired up at us a few times. Joker pulled the Normandy through some insane maneuvers to stay out of the line of fire.
It's hard being in a fight like that, especially when you're not the one flying the ship.Joker's one of the best, though.
At first, I was nauseous, swinging around in my safety harness. But then I was furious. Just... enraged. I wanted that thing dead.
You didn't want the Reapers dead when they attacked Earth?
I wanted them defeated. I wanted Earth saved. But I never wanted to physically tear them in half and watch them blow up.
Congratulations, Trainer. I believe you've discovered your fight-or-flight instinct.
Perhaps I should have stayed with Chess.Although now I think I'm spoiled by the lack of explosions.
定义拉扯300年。现在跟所有船员对一遍话，然后去神堡。是神堡转一圈之后，就今儿晚就撤了。再次演那个主线，下周再开始。不对，下周打不了，下周礼拜五是10月1号，那就下周。查理索尔啊，他又去管那个引擎去了。这是 Ran 上将 Vas Reynok 已经改名了。突然想起来，我一代和二代的时候有一个选项会造成 Asari 的战力不是全的，我在想要有这么个事儿。
Gotta hand it to you, Commander. That's the first time I've seen someone end a war by yelling.
Joker 说：“这是我第一次看见有人终止战争的方式是对喷。
That if Tally could see reason, then the rest of the Quarians might listen too.
I had hoped my cooperation with Tally, along with Legions, would help her question her socialized prejudice.
Yeah, kind of hard to dehumanize someone who's right there guarding your back. And now we've got two fleets for the price of one. We didn't lose anybody.
Except Legion, before it sacrificed itself. Legion referred to itself as I instead of we.
Yeah, so?
The singular pronoun indicates Legion's independent personality had fully actualized. In its last moments, it was not an avatar of the Geth consensus. It was a person.
That's what I figured.
Well, when the Geth fleet helps us retake Earth, I guess we'll owe that to him.
这是 ED 重新复述一下刚才我说，就是那个最后 Legion 是不再说我们，而说我。其实刚才有一个一直以来我的一个想法，刚说的就是 Legion 刚才 Legion 那个状态感觉是 一个四岁小孩突然懂事呗，然后懂事的第一件事是自杀。
It's on your mind, Edie.
I was just reflecting. The Quarian's historical era was not making the Geth enough like them.
I'm not sure I understand.
Units with networked intelligences will trend toward cooperation for mutual benefit. But units with central heuristics establishing an individual personality, such as myself, develop preferences.These preferences form attachments that keep my calculations from devaluing the worth of the lives aboard the Normandy.
You're saying the Geth turned on the Quarians because they aren't individuals?
That is my theory, but it is limited to a sample size of one society. The only other notable synthetic society is the Reapers, and we do not know if they govern by consensus as the Geth do.
Do me a favor, don't ask them.
ED 在研究这个盖茨的社会观念，但是伊利说这个我也不确定，因为现在样本只有一个，另外一个可以研究的对象是 Reaper， 然后 Shepard 说这个千万不要去问他们。
Commander，
对，这个最后 Legion 的那个结局是挺悲情的，其实 Legion 的那个结局和 Warding 类似，就是这个结局从他们的角色发展上来说是很好的，只不过很悲情而已。像 Warding 是正好 Warding 也是晚年了，即便不是这么死，他基本也快老死了，对吧？让他最后达成自己的心愿然后死掉的话，其实也说得过去。
Got the flush. Full house. Caught it on the river.
Shit.
Thought you were bluffing on the flush. Good for you.
Cannon, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir, Major Alenko, sir.
这俩人打不开呀！
Hey, Commander.
Shepard, I'd deal you in, but Vega just cleaned me out.
Oh, come on. That really as deep as your pockets go? No sentimental crap stowed away?Investments.
I got some land on the Sunshine Coast I could put up.
I'll pass.
Another Reaper gone, and peace between the Geth and Quarians. It's amazing.
And now my people have a world to fight for, something they know will last forever.
So long as you and the Geth remain good neighbors.
They're not our servants anymore. I'm not sure what we should call them.Allies?
Friends?
There's still too many wounds on either side. But maybe one day.
现在 Quarian 对 Gas 的观这个认知已经不再是奴隶了。塔利的意思是该怎么说呢？盟友？利亚拉回一句，更像朋友。但塔利的意思，塔利的回应就是那个。我也不清楚啊，这两边的伤痕还挺多的，或许未来某一天会变成能变成朋友吧。
The migrant fleet and the Geth warships have joined Admiral Hackett.
Peace between the Geth and Quarians.
Who would have thought?
Not how I ever imagined that would turn out.Next, you'll be telling me the Krogan and Turians are cooperating. Oh, right. You managed that one, too. You're a peacemaker, Shepard. A rare thing these days. Now, if you can pacify the Reapers, we'll make you a saint.
Geth 和 Quarian 讲和了，有谁会想到呢？这个难道你下一步是要让 Turian 和 Krogan 讲和吗？哦，不，这事儿你已经做完了。你真的是一个和平使者呀！如果你有一天能给 Reaper 讲和，那你就是个圣人。该是这个。
Another Reaper has died. You are proving that humans are capable soldiers. But I question this peace you have brokered. No such thing is possible between machines and organics. I would have destroyed the synthetics without hesitation. And these Quarians, let's just hope they are reliable allies. It is difficult to trust a species that hides behind masks.
Javik 是，他不只对机械不信任，还对这个隐藏在面具后的物种也不信任。
Kenneth, you comment on every woman's figure but mine.
Well, I.
What? You don't like my legs?
Gabby, it's you. You know?
No chicken shit. I don't know. All you do is make stupid sexist comments to avoid saying anything real.
Gabby, now's not the time. We've got work to do. Responsibilities.
Ah, grow a pair, Ken. Look around you. Tomorrow may not come. Something to say or no?
Gabby, please. We have a duty to the ship and the crew.
What about us? Just listen to yourself. Kenneth, you comment on every woman's figure but mine.
Kenneth, 你在我面前已经评价过所有的女人了。
Like my legs?
怎么着？我这个我这两条腿不行吗？还记得吗？就是每次路过他们俩，这个男人都会讲其他女人的黄段
子。
Grow a pair, Ken.
We're not fighting this war for ourselves, Donnelly. We're fighting for the people close to us. Time is short.
I see your point, Commander. Gabby, I think your legs are spectacular.
Well, that's a start.
Gabby, 这个我觉得你的腿非常的漂亮。
All propulsion systems are running optimal.
Commander.
Can't be. No. I guess that's right.
Hey, Tally, how's it going?
Oh, sorry. I didn't hear you.I just got communication from the fleet. Sorry, from Rannoch. In the old days, I'd send any new technology I found back to the fleet. I should probably be doing that with the agriculture samples now. I don't know anything about raising crops.
How are your people doing?
It's crazy. The Geth are helping, setting up housing, adapting power systems. They are doing in weeks what would have taken us years.Geth are even uploading into the suits of Quarian volunteers. They're rewriting environmental functions, jumpstarting our immune systems.
对话这样，还记得那个一开始塔利各种感觉有什么不对吗？那个样子，其实这样是，还记得最开始遇见塔利以及整个塔利一代和二代的这个旅程是塔利一直是从，包括整个这个 Quarian 文化也是。你从移民船团出来之后，你要找到各种有用的东西，然后再输送回去。然后塔利之前找的是各种黑科技、外星科技送回去。但是现在塔利发现不对呀，这好像送科技已经没什么用了，应该要学一些农业知识了。重工业全死了吧。然后就提到这个和 Quarian 共存，和 Geth 共存这个事，然后发现。Geth 还是很屌的，因为要注意 Geth 是软件，所以即便脱离在 Geth 的那些个体之外，他们也能比如说给 Quarian 的这个防护服升级什么的，就是 Geth 能干这些事儿。
That doesn't seem possible.
The Geth are software, not hardware. They can transfer themselves from a normal body into anything with enough processing power. They're mimicking infections.So the host can adapt without getting sick. It's like making a vaccine.
屌啊！还记那个 Quarian 的这身防护服其实是保护他免疫系统的嘛？然后 Geth 的软件进去之后 ，Geth 的软件去模拟感染，然后让 Quarian 的这种低下的免疫系统能产生抗体，还是很屌的。
So the Quarians won't have to wear those suits anymore.
It doesn't seem possible, but yes, in a few years, with Geth improvements, we won't need them.
We might still wear them. The suits have become part of our society. But a rupture won't be a death sentence. Today, on Rannoch, there are Quarian children who will grow up healthy and strong, thanks to the Geth.
They owe that to you.
No. I'd have killed the Geth with no regrets. And I'd have been wrong. Thank you.
他提到现在在 Rannoch 上已经有很多这个新出生的 Quarian 是健康的，这些都要感谢 Geth。 让一个 Quarian 说出这种话来，他们自己也不信。然后现在我刚发现一个问题，对，刚才这个上面这个提示的一个问题，我刚发现这我脸上那道疤又回来了。你看到我们脸上这道疤又回来了，应该是我最近选的这个 Renegade 的选项开始多了起来。其实我现在选哪边都是无所谓的，只是 RP 行为，以及现在我觉得更喜欢骂人而已。就这个疤又回来了。
I can't believe my people are working with the Geth.
这个疤是一个二代的一个设定，就是那个你被复活之后，你这个脸其实还没缝合好，你就被叫醒了。然后利用这个设定呢，就是二代的时候，就是你的你越骂人，你这个脸的这个缝隙会越大，这样。
Everything okay, Shepard?
哦，对，Vega刚才跟那个 Kaden 在打牌。